Oh. Oh no.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh, excuse me?
Damn.
It's time for episode 3.
Tough love for love's sake.
Yes, excited to continue. This show has been super cute so far. If you guys are watching on YouTube, you're seeing our cut down reaction. If you'd like to see the full uncut reaction to the whole season of Love for Love's Sake, make sure you guys check out our Patreon, where we have like over 500 other reaction videos on there. So if you'd like to come hang out with us and support the channel, come hang out with us.
Let's go.
Let's go. None of your business.
데려다 줄게요. 가요.
뭘 데려다 줘. 명화도 없는 놈이.
Call him out.
야 왜? 내가 오토바이 빌려줬잖아요.
선배.
Oh, that's right. He stole his like his motorcycle.
사고 간다면서요. 어?
응?
아, 어서 오세요. So cute.
혹시 둘이 사겨요?
And what about it?
사귀는 것도 아닌데 뭘 그렇게 싸고 도나 싶어서
말이 되냐? 그냥 가.
Exactly. What are you talking about? Just go. Bitch.
싸가지.
For real, so rude.
They be fighting for our man, for our main lead here.
What? Right. 자요 원.
야, bro.
Yes, look at me. Even the intro sequence feels expensive. Like, the quality is so... Like, you can feel the production quality. Affection. Okay. Oh. Okay, POV shot.
The cameraman.
The cameraman's like...
왜? 아까 네가 그랬잖아. 선배, 자고 간다면서요.
Not him doing his voice lower.
자고 가도 되고 그냥 가도 되고. 아, 몰라요, 선배 마음대로 해요.
응? 왜요? Before you go go.
선배는 엄마 아빠 살아 있어요?
Jesus.
선배는 엄마도 지금 나갔어요?
어렸을 때 도망갔어. 지금은 바닷가에서 카페 하면서 잘 지낸다더라. 도망가고 싶었는데 육상 처음 시작했을 때 운동장 가로질러서 엄청 뛰었어요.
Okay, transition. Did you see that? That was so good.
Yeah.
This cinema.
Only he would realize he's only an NPC, to be honest.
Well, he's still the main one.
Yeah, but like, it's so fucked up to have all of these emotions and feelings. Meanwhile, you're just created by a programmer.
Yeah, I guess.
Kind of how reality is.
Yeah, because Tae Myung-ha is the only real person, right? I didn't even think about that.
If you guys are familiar with the Fibonacci sequence, It's like in every fucking thing.
It's like, has to do with the number 23, doesn't it?
You know, the mathematical numbers.
Oh, like the gold, like Fibonacci. like the golden circle, right?
Yeah, it, something like that. It's like everywhere. Find it in like
in nature, you know, like the rule of thirds and stuff.
It kind of supports the idea that there's a programmer behind all of this.
Oh yeah,
there's like a code.
Like even in nature, the way that things are, when things are geometric, it follows a certain pattern. Yeah.
I just hurt you.
Good night.
I wouldn't be surprised if we're just a code.
Now this is becoming so philosophical about life being a simulation.
I mean, the show in itself.
True. Is a like simulation.
A matrix here. It's a simulation.
A crazy bus? What?
우리 사장님 돈도 안 주면서 호무불에 먹는다.
너무
힘들어요.
야, 밥값이 더 나와.
I have no idea what they're talking about. I'm so confused by their conversation.
Right? Like, did that even make sense?
I feel like it's a translation problem. So I guess really the all of these characters are just the result of the writing of the person who made the game, right? Like,
yeah.
안녕하세요.
어, 뭐냐?
네?
근데 넌 또 왜 내 옆에 앉냐?
형 옆이니까 앉는 거죠.
샘프.
레이트.
형 진짜 차윤이랑 뭐 있어요?
이게 뭐가 있어? 그럼 넌 난 아니야?
We jealous? 어?
거슬리게 하다가 맞으면 아프다.
제발 좀 쳐봐.
No, not please hit me. He said yes. He said step on me.
차예원도 잘난 거 하나 없거든요. 형 제가 불쌍하지도 않아요?
야, 네가 뭐가 불쌍해? 차예원이 더 불쌍하지. 너 걔가 얼마나 애쓰고 있는지도 모르면서 함부로 말하지 마.
Period.
차예원.
또?
연아.
Why is he inviting him? Oh.
부드러운 건 또 뭐야?
At least it's not negative.
Why is he avoiding him?
Right? And like not even trying to be like discreet about it. He's like very obviously avoiding him. Oh. Not the one-sided text thread. Aw, oh, baby boy. And Kyunghun. His lips are so like pinkish red. They're like the color is so saturated.
일부러 모르는 척하면서 관직 끄는 거예요?
내가 대신 받아서 어떠 쓰게.
나랑 사귀어 보려고?
나.
경훈아, 네 동생 이거 병이다 병. 착각도 병이야.
Her face. 응? Base calling.
어 여보세요? 여훈아 무슨 일이야?
혹시 거기서 나온 여훈이가 설마 차예운?
내가 저번에 말했잖아. 내 동생 여훈이 팬이라고.
친해요? 차예운 선수랑? 개인적으로 아시는 그런 사이냐고요.
But what is he? A fan? What does he do?
오빠, 저 차예운 한 번만 만나게 좀 안 돼요?
나는 응? 너 같은 여동생 둔 기억이 없는데.
아, 지금부터 두면 되죠. 에? 저 진짜 차예운이 우리 오빠랑 같은 학교 관대고 서 얼마나 기대했는데 걔 상훈이랑 친해질 것 같아서
그거... 어, 알겠어. 아, 다음에 시간 되면.
진짜?
언젠가.
다 someday.
진짜?
This low-key looks like the school from Stay With Me. Doesn't it? Even the track and field. Go, 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 go. Get it. There you go.
저 정도는 나도 하겠다.
Girl.
좀 네가 내려가서 뛰어서.
Exactly. Then go ahead. Do it.
선배는 열받으면 이름 불러요? 그럼 더 열받게 해야겠는데?
Oh my god.
저러다간 선발 떨어질 텐데.
무슨 선발?
그렇게 좋아하면서 그걸 몰라요?
야.
다음 주 우리 탑중 경과고 나갔는데 왜 거기서 기록 안 좋으면 전국대회 선발 안 된다던데요? 그냥 차예운 얘기할 때만 쳐다보고 표정 변하는 게 재밌잖아요. 아, 죽고 싶으면 계속 그렇게 해라 상훈아. 이거 봐, 또 이름 불러주네. 이러니까 가만히 있겠냐고 내가.
It's like Philip. He always teases me because he likes it when I'm grumpy.
Oh my god.
I think he's really struggling with his grandma passing.
Because he always sees them together, that's why he gets jealous.
Oh, true! Maybe that's what it is.
Yeah, obviously.
야, 차예운. 아, 너 왜 연락 심냐?
다 봤죠.
No, he has feelings at this point for him.
Oh, yeah. Oh.
아팠잖아. 아, 잘 안 될 때도 있는 거지.
보여주기 싫다고요.
Aww. Hug him!
He cares what he thinks.
Yeah, he's really thinking, like, yeah.
Yeona, 대회 언제야?
He doesn't reply, but he's like, he checks it right away.
Yeah, literally, he saw his text, he was like...
That's when you know you like someone so much.
여친이랑 톡 좀?
있겠냐?
없어요?
없어.
왜요?
안 생기니까요.
Period.
야, 차연이 좋아할 만한 거 뭐가 있을까?
잘 모르겠는데 아마 요정. 신발이 다 떨어져 가더라고요.
Now I'm asking the bully.
응? Hey, sometimes your bullies know you the most. You know what I mean? Like enemies get to know each other because they want to learn things about the person to take advantage of, you know?
야, 너 차연 발사잖아.
당장 급한 건 아니죠.
어차피 새 신발은 대회에서 못 신는다며?
근데
제가 골라도 돼요? 보통 선수 본인이나 코치랑 같이 고르는 게 제일 좋긴 할 텐데.
무슨 얘기? 아우 깜짝이야.
못 본 사이에 둘이 절친됐네?
야 너 문현아 왜 담배에 진짜 가지가지 한다.
저 걱정해 주는 거예요?
No, you smell. It smells. Yeah. 어? 물렀거라. Money?
Damn, it's a lot of money.
How did he make so much cash?
How did he get that? Side quest.
Do you right? Oh, I think it was from the job that they were saying where he's gonna be like an assistant. Mm. But we just didn't see him do the job.
선배 집 근처예요. 얼마나 걸려요?
진짜? 우리 집 근처라고?
저는 선배랑 다르게 이런 걸로 거짓말 안 해요.
오, 예수.
자연님은 말고 깨끗하시고 저는 긴급 사태라고 그냥 거짓말이나 하는 놈입니다. 그냥 조화를 잡아 넣으십시오.
네, 순간 기다릴게요.
예수. It's so loud. When I take the buses here in California, when you pull the thing to stop, it just goes ding. Oh,
that's so cute.
He knows he's close to him. Look at him. He looks excited. Hey.
So tsundere.
Mm-hmm.
Not the red bean ice cream again.
Oh.
Not even just casually smelling him.
선배한테서 여자애들.
오오오오오.
아.
Because of the sister, An Kyung Hun's sister.
오빠, 모레 만나기로 한 거 잊지 마요.
어? 어 그 나중에 다시 통화하자.
More reasons for him to be jealous. Oh my god.
어? 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 No.
The way he's. He gets super jealous and he's so naive.
Mm.
He's so oblivious to it.
that Yeowon has like feelings.
Yeah. Oh,
he's like, is he chasing after me? Oh, that was so cute.
차연한테 신나게 연락 시키는 중이다.
싸웠어요?
몰라요, 몰라 싸웠는지 삐졌는지 짐작이 안 가.
He's so oblivious.
Yeah. Well, it's also because the affection level stays at zero, so he doesn't know that his feelings are growing.
야, 내가 어제부터 얼마 찾아.
Girl. 어?
야. The way he's letting him know he's mad, though, like.
Right.
I have feelings for you, bitch.
And he also wants him to chase after him, though, too. You know, I can't wait for him to like finally smile after being so grumpy all the time. Oh yeah, he needs new shoes.
Their height difference is so cute.
I know, right? Oh, he might take it the wrong way. Oh no!
Oh, negative 10?
Why? Explain.
선배는...
Oh? Oh no!
What the fuck?
Maybe he like doesn't like being pitied? I don't know.
You know nothing.
Jon Snow. Mm-mm.
Oh my god, he's gonna mess with it. Please.
What?
안녕?
안녕?
네가 산 거야? 비켜. 그 새끼가 돈이 어디 있어?
Oh! Excuse me?
Ew.
Petty. Okay, now I really don't like him.
What the hell? It's their shoes?
나도 그냥 육상이나 할 걸 그랬다. 좀만 불쌍한 척하면 신발도 거정.
Oh hell no. Oh! Okay, at least people are trying to. No, they're just gonna watch. Okay, never mind.
they're just.
Bystanders piss me off more than people who are being mean. Ooh, get him.
맞았냐?
Oh?
아직요.
Not even checking him? Excuse me?
Oh, excuse me?
따라오지 마.
Ooh?
가까이 오지 말라고.
Oh, and now he feels... Ooh?
Damn!
Oh...
Why did he judge the situation so easily? Like, obviously the other guy was being...
Mm-hmm.
Annoying.
K collarbone? Shit.
He still chose to wear that shoe.
Mm-hmm. Maybe the shoes hold value to him. Like maybe the grandma got them for him or something. I don't know. And there's got to be a reason why he uses
yeah,
them despite.
Right.
Like
the
despite.
Grandma got it for him.
Yeah. What other reason would he use shoes that are obviously super worn out? You know.
And it triggered him.
Yeah, because it's like. If that's the case, it would make sense why he would be offended, you know, of him getting new shoes. Oh. Oh.
Ah, these bitches. They're so annoying.
Oh. This show is so bingeable.
Right, it's so good, bitch.
Okay, well, I'm ready for episode 4.
Same.
I'm excited. I'm invested. That's all I'll say. And I can't wait for the next one. All right, guys. That was our reaction to episode 3. Sorry.
Now you're just saying bye already. I thought
you were like... No. Sorry. Yeah, yeah. But yes, if you guys watch this far, thank you for watching. That was our reaction to episode 3. If you want to catch the full Uncut Reactions, go support our Patreon. And we'll see you in the next one. Bye.